In most cities, if you want to get something to eat at 3 in the morning, options are limited to fast food from big chains or something you make for yourself at home. However, Austin provides some late-night alternatives near UT's campus.
I don't know who she is. Could I do that at Whataburger? Probably not.
Since 2000, when Kirby Lane opened on the drag, other campus area restaurants have looked to cash in on the late night crowds. Here at Big Bite, owner Joe Elgul says 40% of his business comes between the hours of 2 and 4 a.m.
Competitors, including Pita Pit, took notice.
Well, Kismet stays open till 4, and Big Bite stayed open in the morning for we don't know how long, and Chipotle was thinking about it. We just figured we'd make a little extra money, you know.
Elgul founded and owns Big Bite, but still takes time to interact with customers. He welcomes the increased competition.
I mean, I don't mind them opening up late. It's good for us. You know, sometimes people come in, if they really want us and they want to wait, they wait. If they don't, then they have a choice to go somewhere else. But if they go somewhere else tonight, tomorrow they're going to come back to Big Bite.
There are some options for late night eating closer to downtown. But with campus a free bus ride away for students, many choose to eat closer to home.
Back at Rutgers, we build a relationship with our customers, you know, with the students. We become like part of their college experience. And that's what I try here to do with Big Bite.
Sometimes students just trust their gut on where to eat at 3 a.m.
Big Bite. Ugh. Yes.
Ben Fried, Texas News Watch.